So today we are going to calculate the area of a circle. The formula for area of a circle is pi times radius square. Pi in this case is 3.14, and we're going to multiply it by our radius, which is 4 meters, and we're going to square that. When we square our 4 meters, we're going to get 16 meters squared times 3.14. When we multiply our pi by our 16 meters squared, we will get an answer of 50 in 24 hundredths meters squared.